Happy birthday to our daddy.
Happy birthday to your father, a disciplinarian at home. He said,
friend,
happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Pastor Charles. Well, happy birthday. Long life and prosperity. You used to teach my son. You're very strict. Oh, thank God. Praise to God for a well, a life well spent on that. Every week you would say,
brother, Pastor Charles, Oladipo. He's my pastor. One day when you said that prayer. He's my pastor. He's my brother. And he's my confidence. He is sweet and disciplined, but in his sweetness, he's deep. He's a very wonderful brother.
We appreciate your effort. We appreciate your kindness, everything upon us as your sister and your brother. So I do again. I wish you a happy birthday, sir. Long life and prosperity.
Saying things about you is very, very hard because your contribution to my life has been very, very important. What alone cannot express how much you mean to me. Even though I might not show it, and I might be stubborn nephew sometimes, I would just want to use this opportunity to tell you how much money to me. I can say that you gave it anyway. The time I've spent with you, I've been Jesus the moral compass, the gift you gave, which has directed my life. And that's why I'm in heaven today. So thank you for giving to the Lord. Especially the fact that you took me to the life that was changed. You are thank you for giving to the Lord. Thank you for the contributions you are making to the family. One by one, and thank you for being the one that brings us all together. You've been doing your part to make sure the family is in unity. Thank you for that. I just want to wish you a happy birthday and an expert in the wisdom
of the correction is all the strict, but in his strictness is in heaven.
Now, more years on earth in Jesus' name. Long life and prosperity. Love you so much.
To all the members of the family, I wish him happy birthday, long life and prosperity. In Jesus' name. Amen.
As Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord, he said, my child, look around you, for great is your reward. So thank you for giving to the Lord. I am the life that was changed.
Congratulations, Pastor Charles. This is to identify with you on your jubilee, and on behalf of my family and myself and the entire Petra family, we want to celebrate this landmark birthday that God has given you grace to enjoy, the covenant that I believe that God will unleash upon your lives in Malachi chapter 2 verse 5, that God is going to be a covenant of life and peace, and grant your heart desire, keep you in his will in everything you do than ever before. It's a new season, a new day, and a new terrain for you to walk. Heavens open, doors opened, mountains lowered, valley filled, crooked places made straight, rough edges smoothing, and the glory of the Lord is unleashed upon your life in a new form. Congratulations. Every one of us in Petra celebrates you. Remain blessed and have a super wonderful celebration. God bless you.
Happy birthday to you, Pastor Charles Oladende. We love you. God bless you. Happy 50th birthday. You know, it's not easy to be 50, but we pray for you that this next 50 to 70 years of your life, because you're going to live long. You will not die before your time. Amen. In the name of Jesus, it will be more glorious, it will be more wonderful, it will be more of breaking more grounds for Christ. In the name of Jesus, amen. The work of God will prosper more in your life, amen. In your home you will prosper, amen. In your family you will prosper, amen. Your generation will call you blessed, amen. More and more blessed in the name of, amen. Jesus, you are blessed. I will love you from the whole family. Amen. God bless you.
Amen. Happy birthday, sir, and have a wonderful day ahead of you. Thank you.
Bye, sir. God bless you.
Pastor Charles, congratulations to you on your 50th anniversary. I'm really happy for you on this beautiful occasion. And as your friend, my prayer to you is that the anointing will never run dry upon your head in the name of Jesus. The anointing will multiply upon your head in the name of Jesus. And I pray that the anointing will continue to speak in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. As a result of the anointing, you will be dignified in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree, as a result of the anointing, you shall be celebrated in the name of Jesus. As a result of the anointing, you will be recognized and recommended in the name of Jesus Christ. I also decree that the mistakes that the men of anointing makes that made them to be rejected by God, you will never, never, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, make such mistake in the name of Jesus Christ. The mistake that Eli made, that made him to be cut off, he will not make it in Jesus' name. The mistake that Samuel made, that made his children not to follow after God, you will not make such mistake in the name of Jesus Christ. And I decree that the mistake that Samson made and made him to lose all, you will not make that mistake in the name of Jesus Christ. It shall be well with you. It shall be well with your ministry. It shall be well with your household. It shall be well with your finances. It shall be well with your calling in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And I pray also that it shall be well with me, your friend, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Congratulations, my friend. Enjoy your celebration. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your new age. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Happy birthday to you, Pastor Charles. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory be to God. This is a wonderful season in the life of somebody so loved. This is a wonderful time. And I'm so delightful to be part of the celebration. Yes, what am I talking about? It's my delight to be part of the history of the celebration of my friend, my brother, Pastor Charles Folarin Oladende, who is crossing a life milestone today. It's a wonderful thing. It's the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our sight. I want to say big congratulations from the bottom of my heart to you, that you are highly privileged, you are favored, you are blessed to see such an age this time. I pray for you from the bottom of my heart that God Almighty will bless you, will be more merciful to you, will be more gracious to you. I pray for you according to the prophetic word of God in Proverbs chapter 4 verse 18, which says, the path of the just is as a shining light that shines brighter and brighter unto the perfect day. In other words, that shines more and more unto the fullness of the day, unto the full day. I prophesy that you will ever be relevant, you will ever be improving, you'll be ever increasing in the name of Jesus. Your advancement will never stop. Your relevance will never be mixed up. Your influence will never
go down in the name of Jesus. And I pray for you that God Almighty will grant you a special birthday gift this season in the name of Jesus. Congratulations to you. Happy birthday.
Good day, everyone. My name is Pastor Shode Oluwatoyin with my family in Nigeria.
I'm Pastor Mrs. Shode Oluwapumi. With me here is our lovely daughter.
Hello.
It's Unu Shode Newness.
Hello, everybody.
Praise God. Amen. We thank God that today is our pastor's birthday. Because of time, let's quickly say a few things about Pastor Charles Oladende Folahan. Pastor Charles Oladende Folahan is our spiritual father here in Nigeria. Well, I met him in 2002, and later we depart and we meet again in 2005. And then he has been my spiritual father, my pastor. Then everybody even think he's my brother because he can do anything for me. Praise the name of the Lord. And we thank God for where we are today, because if not for God and him, maybe it's other story that we'll be saying. But we bless God because he has mentored me. Seriously, he keep his eyes on me, him and his wife, and they really did a lot of work on me. And I thank God that I am here, I am where I am today by the grace of God. I believe that my wife have few things to say about Pastor Charles as well concerning our marriage.
Actually, I'm going to continue from where my husband stopped. If we continue to be talking about him from today till next year, we will not finish talking about him.
Yeah.
But I want to talk in the aspect of marriage. I could remember that in 2011, when we got married, we have been praying, trusting God for the fruit of the womb. But then, it's as if the prayer was not... But he used to tell us then that we should not worry, that God is going to do it. And to God be the glory, he joined us in praying then, even with the wife. We thank God for the testimony. Here is the testimony that God has done through him when he was in Nigeria. That was in 2015. So she's here today. She has clocked 6 years plus now. And even in 2 years ago, I also remembered he was even away then when my husband was sick, that we took him to the hospital for the surgery. So he gathered so many men of God. They are praying all over the world for him. And to God be the glory, even the doctor, they didn't even believe he's going to be alive. They called him a miracle man. They didn't even believe he's going to be alive. But through God, through Pastor Charles, God revived the life of my husband back. He went for a major surgery. It was twice, 2019 and 2020. And God really stood
November
by us.
November and March.
And God really used Pastor Charles and Pastor Mrs. Oladende for us. We cannot finish talking about this man of God. What the exploit God has used him to run through in my family, in my life, spiritually, physically. So I'm wishing him the very best birthday. If we have the whole world, it will not be enough as a gift that we can give to him. But our prayers for him is that God will continue to uphold and strengthen him, strengthen his ministry.
Amen.
And the family, that the Lord will keep his family.
Amen.
And he will continue to go higher and higher in Jesus'
name. Amen.
So, Itunu, what would you like to say? Would you like to sing Happy Birthday song for...
Before Itunu sing Happy Birthday for Pastor, I would wish that we are over there to celebrate with you guys. But I know that you are doing best for him. And I know that God will keep him for us. He will celebrate 60. He will celebrate 70.
Amen.
He will celebrate 80, Amen. 90, 100. Amen. As God wish, he will celebrate in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And my wish for him is that he will celebrate those great years while we still be preaching the gospel.
Amen.
And the Lord anointing will not run dry upon his life in Jesus' name. We like to sing for Pastor.
Good day, Pastor. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Pastor Charles. Happy birthday to you.
May the good God bless you.
the good God bless you. May the good God bless you, Pastor. May the good God bless you.
Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray! Happy birthday, 50 years. Happy birthday, Pastor.
Happy birthday, sir. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Wow, wow, wow.
Excellent God.
Congratulations.
Thank God for his faithfulness.
Congratulations and welcome to the your 50 life, Club. We want to use this opportunity
and celebrate the goodness of God upon your life, sir.
And to wish you many happy returns. And I want to leave this scripture with you, Isaiah chapter 46, verse 4. And I say, it says that to your old age, he will carry you.
Amen.
And he will bless you.
Amen.
He will bear you,
amen,
you know, and perfect all that concerns you.
Hallelujah.
We pray that the next 50 years shall be greatly rewarded.
Amen.
If Jesus' tardiness coming,
amen,
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. We wish you long
many life. Happy returns of the day. Long life and prosperity.
Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, 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 hip.
Hooray!
Hip, 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 hip.
Hooray!
Hip, 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 hip.
Hooray!
For the 50 year, hip, 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 hip.
Hooray!